Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy spoke to college students across the country, including those at the University of Colorado Boulder. He talked to them about the importance of speaking up.
When you respond to the challenges and whether you do anything, but you, when you witness injustice, and I would like you to choose this path, the path of being active.
President Zelenskyy went on to answer questions about how students around the world can help higher education in Ukraine.